this is your weekly surf drop.
Hawaiian Island Dane Kealoha has passed away, but his legacy will live on forever. Champion of the Pipe Masters in 1983, Dane created the technique called Big Dog, which allowed him to go deeper in the tubes and is still used today by many surfers. Be at peace, Dane. Aloha.
There and get any wave I want, anytime I want, and I think I've paid my dues to be able to do that. Thanks.